Good afternoon, Ospreys. Today is Tuesday, November 24th, Unique Talent Day. I'm Chase Harmon, bringing you your weekday update. Thanksgiving is just 2 days away. While the school is officially closed on Thursday and Friday, many professors have decided to give students the full week off from class. The UNF bookstore will also be celebrating with a More the Merrier cyber sale. It will begin tomorrow and run through Monday. Seasonal gifts, clothes, accessories, and more will be found from 20 to 30% off. Check out the bookstore website for more details. As of today, Elon Musk has officially surpassed Bill Gates to become the second richest man in the world. Musk has seen massive success this year with both Tesla and SpaceX. His net worth has risen over $120 billion. Just this year, he skyrocketed from the 35th richest man to the second. The only one who remains above him now is Jeff Bezos at $180 billion. The high today will be 75 with a low of 63. It feels like 75 degrees. There are partly cloudy skies with a 10% chance of rain. Humidity is at 78%. The high tomorrow will be 79 with a low of 62. Well, Ospreys, that's all I have for you today. Subscribe to stay in loop with a daily update from me. I'm Chase Harmon, reporting for Spinnaker TV. I'll see you tomorrow.